remember from me, which is be kind, be fierce. It's their time, it's your time. Make a difference in the world.
Snow of more than even so many. down, and still somehow it's cloudlutions I recall. I really don't know moons and tunes and fairies, dizzy dancing where you feel as every fairy tale comes true. I've looked in love that way. Now it's just another show. Even laughing. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I look in life that way. Now old friends are acting strange, they shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something spotlights. All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too late. These hands can hold the world, but it'll never be enough.
Never enough.
so it's called The Road Not Taken, a probably know famous Robert Frost poem, The Road Not Taken, and this was set to that poetry a few years ago. Miss Goldie loves this song. She sang it in high school and it had lots of meaning for her, and she would ask me all the time, can we sing that for the spring concert? Can we sing that for the spring concert? And so we're singing it for the spring concert. But it has really great words for graduating seniors, because you know it's the story of coming upon a clearing, and you can take this path or that path, and which path do you choose? And the poem writer chose the not so traveled path instead of the other one, and that in the end that made all the difference in that person's life. So I think it's really fitting for graduating senior to kind of hear that story, but also since this is Miss Goldie's final concert, to think about how she took the road not less traveled. Not very many people become music teachers because it's a special journey. Woo! So we are going to dedicate this performance to Miss Goldie.
Thank you.
you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I know I'd spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.
Thank you.
you that our present PAC officers and members have been fantastic and have supported us, have supported your kids. I cannot thank them enough. So thank you to the present PAC officers and members. So give them a round of applause.
Thank you. I don't know exactly how to say this, because, I mean, words can't describe how, you know, amazing these two ladies have been to me in the class of 2023 and everyone. Woo! After. I guess all I want to say is just, I love you two like a parent.
Yep.
And thank you for being there.
Yep. Woo!
Yeah. For everyone. Oh! The decision and the choice to do and find what we love to do, and that's music.
Woo! You guys helped make music speak. You helped make it speak. And we couldn't thank you enough. Thank you for literally everything. These are for you, in case you didn't know.
Grace Whitaker, Aubrey Reeves, Wyatt Walker, Colin Kuhl, Maya Cook, Alicia Belial, and accompanied by our fabulous Summit Home music teacher, Marlon Howard. So these are former students of Santa Fe. Teachers currently, which is so fantastic, and I love that so much. Okay, you guys can move these microphones wherever you want. Make it happen. I'll clap my hands together. Do you want this one? Do you want this one? Look how grown up you are. Oh.